Have you got some old videos that you want to add end screens to so you can get more views and subscribers? In this video, I'm going to show you how to add an end screen to an already published video on YouTube with the new YouTube video editor. My name is Herman Drost from drostdesigns.com. If you want to grow your audience on YouTube and generate traffic, leads, and sales on autopilot, hit the subscribe button and click the bell notification icon so you'll be notified whenever I upload a new video. If you want to know how to trim an existing video on YouTube without losing views or comments, click the link in the card. Here's how to use the new YouTube video editor to add an end screen to an already published video on YouTube. Click Create a Studio, click YouTube Studio Beta, click Videos, select the video that you wish to add an end screen to, or you can click on Filter, click Title, then add your video title in here. Click Apply, and here's my video I want to add an end screen to. Click on the video. Click Editor. If you want to trim the end of your video, just click Trim, then move this playhead to where you want to trim the end of the video. Then click Preview, then click Save Changes, and your video will be processed within a few hours. I'm going to click Discard Changes. Now I want to add an end screen to the last 20 seconds of my video. Click Add End Screen. I've got six different end screen templates here. I'm going to select this template where it says one video or playlist, one link, and one subscribe. Click on that. Click Apply, and you can see that my end screen template has been added to the end of the video. Got most recent upload, best for viewer, and I can choose a specific video from here. So I'm going to just select best for viewer. This is my subscribe link, and this one is a link to a free download. Click on the link. I'm going to link to this YouTube evaluation worksheet. So I'm going to put the URL in here. I'll click Apply. I'm going to add a custom message. I'm going to select Download. Make sure you also add an image so you can select an image. Here's the image I have. Or you can select a file from the computer and just click Apply. I can check the video, and here you can see my end screen elements popping up in the last 20 seconds of the video. If you're not satisfied with the changes, you can discard the changes, undo it, or redo. You can also change the elements or add an element, such as a video, playlist, subscribe, channel, or link. After you're satisfied with the changes, you just click Save. You get a window that pops up that says Save Changes to Existing Video. Saving these changes will cause your existing video to be updated. This action is irreversible and may take up to a few hours to process these changes. During that time, viewers will see the current version of the video, and you will be unable to make additional changes. While the video is being processed, you're free to leave this feature and edit your other videos. Now the window says video is being processed, please check back later. Now when I play the video, the end screen elements pop up at the end. Here are some benefits and uses for adding an end screen to your videos using the YouTube video editor. Number one, increase watch time by keeping viewers engaged throughout your video. Number two, prevent viewers from watching unrelated videos at the end of your own video. Number three, redirect viewers to a playlist so they can watch more of your videos in succession. Number four, encourage viewers to subscribe at the end of your video. Number five, redirect viewers to a landing page so they can download a free report or cheat sheet and collect leads. Number six, promote another channel. Number seven, trim the end of an existing video, then add an end screen without affecting views and comments. What are some of the best tools you can use besides the YouTube video editor to grow your YouTube channel? Click the link in the card to discover the 10 best tools I use to create my channel art, do keyword research, optimize, edit my videos, check video rankings, track channel growth, and generate leads. If you need help growing your YouTube channel, click the subscribe button below and check out the related videos over here. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.